the Wayne and Shuster Festival of your favorite commercials.
Would you believe over 2 million men are getting rid of their gray hair with Macedonian Formula 26?
I would. No one really wants gray hair, and I was getting too gray. Then one day, when I was sitting in the penalty box, somebody threw a bottle at me. It was Macedonian Formula. I followed the instructions. The change was so gradual and looked so natural, it was formidable. I left just a little gray.
Macedonian Formula, used by over 2 million men.
I use it and nobody knows it.
So how come you're telling everybody on television?
That's what you get for playing 20 years without a helmet.
Volare. Oh, no.
Excuse me, madam.
Yes?
I'd like to try something.
Oh, yes?
I'm going to take away your detergent.
Yeah.
And your breakfast cereal.
Yes.
And your coffee. And your tin goods. And your vegetables. And your meat.
Where's the camera?
I beg your pardon?
Where's the camera?
What camera? This is a stick-up.
Volare, take two.
It's nice of you to drop in.
Muchas gracias.
Ricardo Mandelbaum, well-known Canadian actor.
Give up Maxwell House coffee and try other leading brands? I put on my funny hat, and I asked Mrs. Kinderchuk, and she said...
No way.
Then I asked her to try another leading brand, and she did.
Say, this one is better.
Really? Hey, that's Pepsi.
Hi. I used Ketchum antiperspirant deodorant 3 days ago. I didn't use any yesterday, nor did I use any today. And that really bugs the guard.
Attention, attention all passengers. Flight 654 now boarding for Nairobi at gate 5.
Volare, take three.
Di Pinto, di blue.
A blue Pinto?
Boris! Boris! Dindins!
Here she comes again, trying to feed me. I'll go into my finicky act.
Boris, try this lovely plate of liver.
Give him fancy victuals!
He won't eat it.
Give him fancy victuals.
I wish they'd stop bickering.
How about some chicken or veal?
For the last time, give him fancy victuals.
All right. Look, he's eating it.
What did I tell you?
Well, that's the silliest thing I ever saw.
Look who's talking, a cat.
Here in Slobovnik, in the heart of the Ural Mountains, the natives all eat yogurt and live to a ripe old age. These are the Altabuck brothers. This is Misha, 94 years old. This is Yasha, 97 years old. And this is Sasha, 103 years old. They all love yogurt. On the other hand, their grandfather Moisha never touches the stuff. And now, the Wayne and Shuster All-Girls Band.
Who can make a sunrise?
Who can make a sunrise?
Sprinkle it with dew.
Sprinkle it with dew.
Cover it in chocolate, add a miracle or two. The candy man.
The candy man.
Oh, the candy man can.
The candy man can.
The candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
Who can take a rainbow?
Who can take a rainbow?
Wrap it in a sigh.
Wrap it in a sigh.
Soak it in the sun and make a groovy lemon pie. The candy man. Oh, the candy man can.
The candy man can.
The candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good. The candy man makes everything he makes satisfying and delicious.
Talk about your childhood wishes.
You can even eat the dishes.
Can take tomorrow and dip it in a dream. The candy man makes everything he tastes satisfying and delicious. Talk about your childhood wishes.
By the clock on a wall, that it's time to bid you one and all goodbye.
Goodbye.
So long.
So long.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Adieu.
Adieu.
Be good.
Stay well.
Bye-bye.
Keep warm.
Relax.
At ease.
Take care.
Stay loose.
Adieu, mon vieux.
A la prochaine.
Goodbye till when we meet again.
your announcer and narrator, Bernard Cowan.